Bonsoir à tous et à toutes, c'est Paru du 02 pour une nouvelle partie, enfin pour la seconde partie de Nier Automata. Allez, on continue. Ah, je vais juste changer un peu les paramètres du son pour qu'on m'entende un petit peu mieux. Allez, c'est parti.
AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Ça plaisante pas, hein. Ça fait très secte quand même. En fait, je vois pas où est le problème, mais je comprends pas trop là.
Hello? Go ahead and adjust your settings so you can hear me, all right? Adjust the settings until you can hear my voice. Could you try and pick up the pace a little bit? This is getting embarrassing. Ma'am? Are you there? Can you hear me? Hello? Go ahead and adjust your settings so you can hear me, all right?
Oui, oui, je t'entends très bien, t'inquiète pas.
Adjust the set. All right. Are we good now? Oh, thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Huh? Wait, no, you need to leave that turned on. Yeah, you can't really do that. It needs to be turned on, except in very specific cases. Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So, once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out. Morning.
Nines.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, ma'am. To be.
Mais bien sûr que je souhaite sauvegarder. C'est cool. Ah bah non, j'ai déjà ce qu'il faut. Ok. D'accord.
You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
Zut. Je fouille, hein, voir s'il n'y a pas des choses qui traînent, on sait jamais. Je cause pas, voilà. Ça va me saouler, ça. Super.
To B. Maintenance finished? Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
Hmm.
the surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. This here's my room. Feel free to swing by whenever you want. Not that there's much to do here.
Du coup, je sais pas du tout ce que je dois faire. Je suis un peu paumé. Voilà, je crois que j'ai trouvé. Il y a zéro, ok. Sympa. Qu'est-ce que je peux vendre? D'accord, j'ai passé de métaux. Ok. Bon, c'est mort. Hein. Rien d'intéressant. Allez, on se barre.
The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
A2B, why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright, alright.
Allez, c'est reparti. J'adore cette phase de shoot des maps, hein, c'est ça. C'est bon ça. Oula la 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 la. Ok. Comment je suis mauvais. Try again.
2B, why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right.
From here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Ouh là là. Ouh. Alors là.
Sent a combat model like you to a recon job. If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right.
Tubi, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Bunker to 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Thank you.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Comment ça, j'ai plus ma grande épée? La bonne blague. Oui. D'accord, donc j'ai pas le choix, j'ai que ça. Ah ouais, ok. Je sais même pas où je vais, c'est cool. Bien évidemment, je peux remonter. Ok. Je fouille, hein, je cherche. Je prends mon temps. Hein.
Alert. Access point communications jammed.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
D'accord, je peux faire une sauvegarde rapide. Cool.
Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
Bon, peut-être aller dans l'endroit où est-ce qu'il veut, ça peut être bien. On se calme. C'est quand même magnifique. Hein. Peu péché. Allez, vas-y. J'ai pas tout compris là.
Commencing fishing.
Ah, ok, avec le robot. Extra. On récupère pas des poissons, on récupère des objets. C'est cool. Ça, c'est magnifique, franchement. Les pieds trempés. Alors, où suis-je?
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Ok.
You're number two.
You know about 2B?
Yes, well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
C'est cool. J'aurai l'occasion de revenir dessus, je pense. Mais bien sûr qu'on va l'aider, bien évidemment.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Je crois que je vais avoir plein de missions. Ça m'en fait des quêtes tout ça. Allez, hop, on continue. Super. Bon, avec tout ça, si j'y arrive pas, j'ai fait le tour. J'aimerais bien sauvegarder éventuellement. Une petite sauvegarde, voilà. Alors, j'ai des missions.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 60 to 2B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2B. Anyway, talk to you later.
Hmm.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for.
Bon, on va faire la deuxième quête.
Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah, yeah. This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.